Javregowda, the JDS candidate from Yashwantpur, casting his vote in most of the constituencies. The candidates have led the way and have cast their vote early in the morning. The JDS candidate from Yashwantpur, Javregowda, arriving to cast his vote. And it's one appeal being sent out to the voters to come out and exercise their franchise. The key candidates at the bottom of your screens from each of the constituencies that have gone to polls today. In 13 out of the 15 constituencies, the BJP has fielded the disqualified MLA. In Rane Bennur, like we mentioned, the Congress party has fielded KB Kolivad, while the BJP has fielded Arun Kumar Pujar. More than the candidates, it is a crucial day for the political parties. While the BJP would be hoping that it can retain power, for which it needs at least a win in 7 of the seats, 7 out of 15 seats, the BJP will need a win to stay in power.